Hello. So today I actually know what date it is. It's the 5th of March, it's a Saturday. I only know what date it is because it's my birthday. Yay! Happy birthday to me. So I thought we'd come somewhere new just to celebrate. So we're at Twycross Zoo, never been before. It was a really nice journey, wasn't it? And really easy, everything went so smoothly. We've even got here half an hour before it opened, so we're sat in their car park now. Just two motorways straight here, M1 and something else. A42, M42. But we're in their car park now, there's quite a few turning up, obviously it's a Saturday, so it's probably gonna be busy. Let's go in, see what this one's like.
Thank you.
So we're doing as usual. I've got a clue where we're going. Going down roads that are sending us into dead ends. We need help when we come to new zoos until we get used to them. Goes off in loads of different directions. It's good though. That's good, isn't it, Alex? Uh-huh. She's just been talking about annual passes for this one as well, but I'm a green one. I'll put tops in each trip bumps and one down there. Thank you. great job. Wow, you see that?
We'll be right back. Thank you.
first time at Twycross being June.
Yeah, I like
it. Did I? Mm-hmm. I think we've seen all the animals. Went around a few circles, didn't we? Looking for orangutans, but we found them. So that's us done. It's 1 o'clock. Came in for it opening at 10, so 3 hours. Walked around a couple of times because we lost orangutans. So now back home. Will it come again?
Yeah.
Come again when it's a bit warmer and more's out. So we'll see you when we next see you. Bye.